What's up, y'all? This is Jay back again with another video. So this video right here is about a woman comes to blow with an elderly man who repeatedly saying the N word, and that's a no. So we're about to get into this video and see what happens. It's not funny, and I don't know who might be watching this video, because I'm not racist or colorism, but I feel like when you say the N word, that's when you gonna get it. You gonna get it. You gonna get your ass beat. I'm sorry. You gonna get what you deserve. You gonna get what's coming for you. That word is nothing to play with, and us as culture people, we take that's very offensive. Like, no, you don't say that word out of your mouth. So he deserved every last bit of it. I'm sorry. Elderly or not elderly. It's just a respect thing. If you feel like something is not going your way, you have respect. You don't have to say the N word. If you feel like she did something to harm you, or you feel like you've been disrespected, just be cautious of what you say out of your mouth. You don't have to disrespect somebody, but shit, I'm sorry. I don't care. You say the N-word to me, I'm telling you, I'm gonna take my candle, deodorant, whatever I got, and I'm gonna spray your ass and knock you the fuck out. I'm sorry. But anyway, y'all, if y'all like this video, thumbs up. If y'all don't, thumbs down. Y'all know I really don't care about y'all opinion. It's just a thing that I do, you know. I don't want too much negativity, because it's just a reaction on how I feel about it. But if you're going to comment something on my YouTube channel, make sure y'all be cautious on what y'all going to say, because y'all know how YouTube is. So I don't want to report you, you know. So be mindful. But anyway, I love you guys. All right, stay tuned for more.